Hello everyone, BlackIce here, and welcome back to Starbound. Last time we left off, we got destroyed by the cavalry. I don't know why they're here, but they are. There's a castle on the planet, and we're gonna go check that out. But first, I wanted to create something really cool. The lantern stick. I'm gonna get this, and basically, it's something that you can wear on your back that allows you to see in the dark. So I'm gonna take that. Oh wait, can I do both? Oh ho ho, I can do both. Yes, I got the fairy wings and the lantern stick. Awesome. I look kind of weird with it on, but whatever. So today we're going to go down and try attacking them from the other side. Because we went to the right last time, so we're going to go to the left. Because I'm pretty sure they're pretty close anyway. Oh, jeez. Haha, gotcha. Didn't even take damage. Oh, and apparently this brain extractor, you can get the superior brains from just random. It's just a random drop. Who knew? Oh, okay. I missed. This guy's a tricky one. Gotcha. Oh, he's got his shock and stuff too. Alright. Gotcha. Okay, what is this? Inferior brain. Dang it. Alright, hopefully they won't notice me. I'm gonna bandage up. I'm gonna need more bandages. That is for sure. Alright, let's get this guy then. Dang it. I always overestimate the range on this stupid thing. It's the worst. Wow, okay. Yeah, this is the worst weapon in the world. Come here, guy. It's impossible to keep your distance with it. That's the only problem. It's like not even a gun. Oh, come on. He should have been hit from that. Alright, gotta recharge a little bit. And inferior brain again. Dang it. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need to make more bandages. This is terrible. Alright, actually, that healed us up pretty okay. Let's hopefully not get attacked by that bird. Good. And let's take care of some of these guys. Okay, come on. Get out of there, guy. Okay. Double jump to the victory. Uh-oh. No. Oh my god. Okay. Whoop. Wrong thing. Whatever. This is why I don't like the brain extractor. The worst weapon in the game. Then again, I guess it's not really supposed to be a weapon. It's just supposed to give you a brain. But regardless, we're not making that dang robot today anyway. I want my revenge on the cavalry. Really? Another inferior brain. How about you? What do you have? Wow. Yeah, I also forgot that you have to aim the dang thing too, because I'm an idiot. Alright, come here, guy. Another inferior brain. Maybe it's not random. Come on, Zisto got one. I mean, I'm not Zisto, but come on, game. Oh, man. Whoop. Okay. Yeah, you're just gonna be a jerk the whole time. Oh, come on. Really? Really? There we go. Finally got him. Oh, this is the worst. You know, this is my last try. If I don't get one now, then forget it. I'm not doing this brain extractor crap anymore. Oh, come on. Now I'm gonna die. Dang it. Come on. Double jump to victory. Alright. One more try. What? You should be dead. You cheater. Oh, I can just keep jumping over his head. Really? How did that not hit him? You guys saw that for sure. I mean, there is... Oh, he knows. You're not supposed to know, guy. What a jerk. He knew. He literally just stopped coming at me because he knew. They are not supposed to do that. He knows I'm after his brain. Gotcha. Inferior. Yep, that's never gonna work, so forget it. Not doing that. I have my sword and shield. Much better weapon. Or weapon combo, I guess. See, I'm not even getting touched anymore. I'm not even gonna bother killing this guy, because he's friendly. He's alright. And I gotta be really careful here. There's some coal. You know what? Let's test out the diamond pickaxe. How fast does it mine this stuff away? Apparently not very fast. Wow. I'm very disappointed in you, diamond pickaxe. Eh, whatever. Okay, now this might be a little bit difficult. Nope, we're good. Alright, let's take our weapons back out. Probably not gonna need the pickaxe anytime soon. There is a lot of coal there, too. Ooh, two chests. Nice. Very good find. Ooh, an anvil? Yeah, I'll take that. Why not? What is this? A sloppy spear stopper. Okay. Some pixels. Green stim packs. Ooh, more bombs. That's gonna be helpful. I'm probably gonna have to use those against those cavalry guys. And some apple pie. Very good. I'm not gonna take the chests anymore because I have a ton of them. Ooh, what's this? Nope, that's gonna be bad. Red petals, no. Silver ore, I'll take. Take this. Stone hoe, I don't need that. Actually, I'm gonna put some of this back. Actually, that's all I'm gonna put back. Eh, whatever. Let's see, hopefully we'll find that castle going this way. Wow. Is that tree red, or is it just like that because it's, like, reflecting off the lava? Are these guys gonna kill me? Yep, they're gonna try. But they're not going to succeed. Because I can run and they can't. Well, I guess they could fly. Ooh, that would be fun to chip away all the ash and go into the lava. Okay, this guy I'm gonna have to fight. Oh, there's two of them. Bring it on, guys. Dang it, they got me. Okay, I'm under 10 bandages, so I'm gonna stop right now and craft some. Bandages. Alright, let's craft 25 more. I am running out of plant fiber, though, so that's not good. Alright, back to... sword. Come on, guys. Bring it on. Come on. Come on. There we go. Nice and dead. Alright, and I believe this was a small planet, so... my guess is that we will be coming up on this castle pretty soon. At least, I hope so. That would kind of be bad if I was wrong. Alright, well, I'm actually going to chop down these trees. Just because I need wood. Gonna need lots of wood. For coal and for other things that I would prefer not to use it on coal. And plus, I'm pretty sure I used some making this lantern stick. Which I... whoa, some spiky thorns. I don't want to go in that. I'm pretty sure I won't be able to demonstrate the lantern stick too much, because all the caves here are, like, lava caves, so not worth, jumping into those anyway. I mean, right here, maybe? No, it's not nighttime. You know, at nighttime would be a good example. Alright, what's down here? Ooh, there's some gold. Gold and coal, I'll take both. I'm gonna stop a little bit. But man, I really wish this diamond pickaxe would, like, tear through this obsidian. But I don't know what I was expecting, I guess. It just doesn't really seem much faster than even the gold pickaxe. I mean, I'm sure it is by a few swings, but... and I don't know. I am disappointed. Oh, wait, I can show the lantern thing here a little bit. Eh, not really. Not really as well as I had hoped. Let's get back in here. Are these ash just gonna fall on me now? No, they're not. Okay. I guess ash does not behave the same way sand does, which makes sense. Oh boy. Okay, I don't want to fight this guy too close to the guys that aren't gonna hurt me. Oh, come on, really? You can't hit me like that. Alright, let's get these pixels and... wow, okay, he smacked me down. Dang it! Okay, and yeah, these guys... okay, I just gotta fight them. Come on, bandages. Come on, bandages. Okay, there we go. Got one and two. Man, I hate fighting those things. Okay, I can jump up there, so at least I know that. Let's see how fast this goes with the dirt. It should go through really fast, at least here. Yeah, it does. Okay, so the diamond pickaxe isn't terrible. It's just the obsidian, like, really sucks. They're not gonna notice me, are they? No, okay, good. Alright. Whoa, before I go down there, bandages. Alright. I think we're starting to get closer, because this is what the trees were looking like on the other side, or when we went the other way. And these guys are going to try to kill me. Dang it. Oh wow, and he hit me too. Nope, you guys aren't gonna hit me. And if these guys, these cavalry guys or whatever, if they are coming up here, what is this? Background stuff probably. Then I'm going to just like camp out for the night or something, because it's probably more dangerous to fight them at night, because I have the chance of really not being able to see them. Although I will be able to see my surroundings just fine. So there is that. And I think those are like the only people with brains I can take. Alright, got you. And there's more armor I'm gonna have to make. Gonna have to make gold armor, actually. And then eventually, what was the other armor? I forget what it was. Platinum, maybe? No, it couldn't have been platinum. Maybe it was like titanium or something. I don't know. But there's some crazy stuff in this game that I still haven't gotten. And this lantern stick isn't doing anything. You know what? You know why? I think it's because of this. Yeah, you have to have it on the first slot. And this is just for looks, but... You know what? What would look better, the lantern stick or the wings? I like the lantern stick better. I just take the wings off. They're getting old anyway. There we go. This is doing its job now. As you can see, it is pretty cool. It doesn't give the most amount of light, which... Oh, jeez, I did not mean to attack you. Did not mean to attack you. Wow, that thing was tough. I just meant to get that money out of the thing. Dang it. Alright, okay, and here's something, at least. Nobody here. Oh, and they actually blocked this place up a little bit with the dirt here. Let's get through that. And let's take away the background dirt as well. Alright. I'm just gonna go in with caution, I guess, even though there's, like, nothing here. I've already seen one of these. Alright, anything good in here? Yes, flares. I will be enjoying these. I'll take the copper ore. What is this? Crappy axe. No, that could stay. I don't need any more red stim packs, stone hoe. Magic scroll! Ooh. How do I do this? How do I use the magic scroll? Do I put it on? Oh yeah, it's something you put on. Do I have, like, magical powers now? Or is it just... It's probably just for looks. Okay, I'm gonna take this off. That's pretty cool, though. Really wish it would give me magical powers, but I can see why it doesn't do that. Because that would be unfair. No, it wouldn't. Oh, these are bad guys. Oh, these are bad guys. Oh, these are bad guys. Get out of here, bad guys. Okay, here's a decent cave, it looks like. You know what I'm gonna try to do? I'm gonna try to take their brain. Come on. Come on up, guy. Oh, he's not gonna be able to get me, is he? Alright, forget about it then. Oh, wait, no, he's coming. If I can get him into this cave, I could probably fight him decently. Alright, come on. Come on into the cave. Okay, that's not what I needed. Alright, need bandages. Let's go in here, bandage, take out our gun. There we go. No brain, okay. Stupid mindless monsters, literally. Alright, I'm not gonna try that anymore. I'm already tired of it. But we're gonna need it eventually, that's the sad truth, I suppose. Get up there we go. Alright, so we're basically just roaming the planet, exterminating a lot of the hostile creatures. And, okay, are these guys bad? I don't think they're normally bad. No. Yeah, I just got that one angry at me. And I might start going into caves again, but, okay, here's another thing. Wow, this looks oddly familiar. Oh, no. No, you can't get me. Haha. I'm in here, you're out there. Goodbye, bird thing. Ooh, lots of pixels, some torches. I will definitely take the torches. copper pickaxe. I don't need that. But what I could do is... What was I going to do? Oh, I don't have any... Oh, whatever. I'll just use my bandages. I think red stim packs, like, restore your health or something. Okay, yeah, we're getting close. We're definitely getting close. Let's take this gold, because that's going to be very nice for money. Gimme gold. Come on. There. Alright, and I'm just going to chip away a little bit at this. And some of the background stuff. Alright, that's good enough. And is this going to be the start of that castle place? Is he going to want to kill me again? I'm going to have to try this. Do you... Halt, we go. It's just me. Are you gonna try to kill me again? I'm gonna approach slowly. You may go no further. Okay, yeah, he does not want me there. He's not gonna chase me though, is he? No. Alright, so I am gonna have to kill these guys. That's not gonna be easy. Alright, I'm gonna bring him over here. Hopefully this won't trigger any of his friends to come after me. Okay. Okay. Come on, guy. Yeah, come on in here, where I can fight you. And you may not do a very good job at fighting me. Okay. Okay, he's, like, being really weird. I don't want to get too close out there, though, because he's going to swing at me. Oh, okay, he can hit me through there. That's not a good thing. But you know what I can do? Oh, no, forget it, forget it. Haha, you can't get up here. Okay, he can, but... Okay, he does a lot more damage than I do. There we go, got him. Ooh, we got a thing. A wild death sticker. What the heck is that? Inventory, open up. What is that? Wild death sticker. Tier 2 spear, two-handed. It's decent, but we're not gonna use it. Alright, so we got that guard gone. And we can now infiltrate the castle. Well, that's cool. This is like a drawbridge. That's awesome. Alright, hopefully they won't kill me right... No, you can't get me in here. No, you cannot. Oh my god. Okay, that's scary. That is really scary. Can he even fit down in this hole? Because if not, I might be able to just slash him from down here. Yeah, I might be able to just slash him from down here. Let's take one more bandage. And... No, because I don't have like an overhand swing. Oh, no, I can. I can get him. Come on, guy. Oh, I blew up his horse. Get back here, guy. These guys are really cool. They're glitches, too, so they're like knights. That's pretty cool. Oh, blocked. Ah, that's... This guy's a pretty good fighter. Oh, man, he's a really good fighter. But I got him. Ooh, and he dropped an axe. A Mr. Crush Slicer. Mr. Crush Slicer. It's not even that good. My one-handed sword does more damage, plus I get to block. Alright, so we are definitely infiltrating this castle. And the next guy I get, I'm going to try to take his brain. Oh, this place is really cool. Hey, guy. Follow me. Alright. Yep. We're going to just slowly lower your damage down. And when he gets to about one bar, that's when I'm going to... You know what, I might have to go for it now, actually. Got him. What'd he drop? The awesome death dicer. That sounds pretty cool. Is it, though? No, it's very terrible, actually. Alright, well, we didn't get his brain, but we didn't take any damage in that fight at all. Okay, there's another guy. This place is awesome, man. Found the freaking castle. Alright, lag, that's not good. Not good for me. Come on down, guy. Oh, he's got the range on me, so that's kind of... That's not good. He's got the longer sword. But he can't block. Alright, come on, guy. We fight down here. There we go. Alright, I guess that's probably the best way to go about fighting him. I don't know why this guy hasn't taken a swing. I mean, he definitely has the range. Alright, let's take out the gun again. Zap! Gotcha. Alright, dang it. He didn't drop anything. Maybe these things don't have brains because they're glitches and they're robots. Maybe should have thought about that. That guy's got a green axe. That's probably really good. Okay. Wow, this lag is terrible, man. Alright, let's... I don't want to go in there because there's two guys. So I'll go this way first. Because I saw one of the guys up here just like on lookout or whatever. Man, I hate this lag. It is very not cool. Oh, he's got like some kind of pink mop. Come on, guy. Oh, I got both of them after me. Dang it. Come on, bring it on. Haha. I think I have them in a pretty decent spot where I can just swing at them and they can't touch me. Okay, got that guy. You killed Dr. Oil. Dr. Oil. That is awesome. That guy had an awesome name. Dr. Oil. Gotcha. No brains. Okay. I'm guessing that they're not going to drop any brains, which is weird. I don't know how to get the dang superior brain. If any of you guys know, please tell me, because this is going to drive me insane. Alright. Let's take on the rest of these guys. I guess they're not as scary as I thought. Just those cavalry guys are. Alright, let's take on some of these guys. Oh, no. This guy might be kind of scary. If he could touch me, then he might be scary. Uh-oh. Oh, that guy with the axe might... Oh, actually, I could take on these guys for the most part. They're not doing a lot of damage all of a sudden. You're dead, and you are dead too. I killed C-Bot. Oh, no. And I killed you too, guy. Ooh, the awesome Crush Squisher. And the awesome Skull Crusher. Wow, I got lots of things. Oh, that's a really cool looking thing, but it's not very good. Well, that guy has a cool looking thing too. But man, I wish this frame rate thing would not do this, because this is probably making it hard to watch. Oh no. Okay, crouch and stab. For some reason, I can knock them back pretty far, so this works out pretty well for me. Oh, that time it didn't. Gotcha. And let's... Hiya! Oh, right in the head. Man, this place is huge, but I can't, like, explore it at all. Or else it just lags. Okay, what are these people doing? I'm not gonna kill these innocent people. Just the people that try to kill me. Whoa, oh, large wooden crate. Okay, apparently there's money in there. I'll take that. Oh, that guy looks like he might be the king. I think I should go in there. Uh-oh. Oh, they're all here. This is not good. Get back. Oh, the king's after me, too. So if we kill him, do we become the king or something? That would be pretty cool if I had these guys all working for me. I mean, they're knights. That's just, like, the coolest thing. And I am, like, destroying these guys. I killed Zapace and Jam Cop. These guys got funny names, too. Alright, King, me and you will do battle. And for some reason, he can't touch me. Die, King of the Castle. What's he doing? He's just running that way. Oh, now he's fighting me. Alright. Gotcha. Take that, King. Ooh, I got the crown. I am wearing that crown. Oh, I am so wearing the crown. Where is it? Is this it? No. That's probably my other inventory thing by now. Oh no, where the heck is it? Oh, here it is. Crown for the glitch in power. Aw, yeah. I am taking this crown. So I, and I could still wear the armor and still have the crown on. Oh yeah, look at me. I am the king. I am the king. Let's see if they obey me now that I have the crown. That would be really cool. But I kind of don't think they will. I'm not sure if the game is at that point yet. Oh man, this is awesome though. Oh, let's go down. Oh wait, there's a chest up there. I want to see what's in that chest. Man, I just wish this frame rate thing would not do this. It's so annoying. Alright, what's in here? Oh, it looks like they're still coming after me or something. Alright, we got some ore. We'll take that. Take that. Take the money. And that's about it. I don't need the stim packs. Alright, I think I'm just gonna go... What's at the top? There's a guy at the top. Ooh, and he's got a chest. I'll go to the top. Oh no, they don't want to listen to me, even though I'm the king now. Come on, I'm the king of the castle, you have to listen to me. Alright, I'm gonna go in here, and we're gonna fight both of these guys, because we are apparently just that good. Let's see if we can jump back. Yeah, before he hit me, I can jump back. Oh, there he goes. See, I'm not really taking much damage now. And let's give me your money, guy. Oh, well that kinda hurt. Get away from me. That hurts. But what's weird is these guys are not as tough as the monsters outside, which doesn't make any sense. But still tough enough where I'm going to have to use some bandages, so I'll do that. What's in here? Ooh, bombs. Thank you. I thought I was going to use those on the cavalry guy, and I ended up not doing that. I don't know why. Now we'll use one more bandage, and let's take out our sword. And let's kill these guys, or this guy. Come on, guy. You ain't got nothing. Okay, and he's got his friend out there. Come on, guy. Stop it. Oh, dang it. His friend's coming to help. Okay, you're dead. And you are going to die. Oh, I killed Ray Eyes. Man, I wish these guys were friendly. I mean, I'm, like, the same race as them. Jump over his head. Oh, that did not work. Let's get behind him. Gotcha. Alright. Let's see, what's in the chest in this top room here? Probably something good, I'd imagine. At least I'd hope. Oh yeah, we got another magic scroll. Some wizard robes. Alright, I'll take these. Why not? But that's it. Yeah, that was pretty fun. But that's going to do it for me for today. I guess in the next episode what we can do is... Well, we're going to have to get more food. We're running out. We're going to get more food and come back to the castle and destroy these guys. The rest of them, maybe. I don't know. I haven't decided yet. Anyway, that's going to do it for me for today. So thank you all for watching. I really hope you enjoyed the episode. And I will see you in the next video. Till then, goodbye everyone. Have a great day.